No. Detail. That's normal, yeah. If you're not using Windows 10 or 8, it'll be under processes. Or Windows 7. If you're using Windows 7, it's under the processes. That's details on Windows 8 or 10. Not real time. Real time is bad juju.
But we just need to be absolutely careful not to incur any civilian casualties as we move along. The situation is unstable, although tilting towards our side, so any civilian casualties could start throwing the balance off in the enemy's direction. That's why the air is barred from engaging over civilian areas unless a spotter is on the ground to direct the fire and confirm no civilians are present. It's absolutely critical that we're not killing friendlies.
User disconnected from your
Be
channel.
advised that there is enemy AA. We expect them to be mobile ZSU
User joined your
platforms.
channel.
We have detected enemy AA radar on two locations so far. You see them on the map. The first is west of Objective Houston,
User
and the
left
other
your
is in the
channel.
vicinity of the airfield at Objective El Paso. Be advised that all command will be located here at the FOB, unless Air Wing needs to relocate their ATC operations back up to the airfield. We've provided the ability to quickly get up there if you need it, but it will be difficult to make radio contact with anyone this far down from the airbase, so it's going to be important that you are orbiting the AO or you find a way to create a radio relay between the AO and the airfield. The infantry, one tactical note, try and make your way to the Black Order Police headquarters to see if we have any friendlies holding out there. It's likely that they are under siege, maybe surrounded, and we just need to see if there's any survivors. I'll turn it over to Lieutenant Colonel Mike.
All right, so for the air wing, we've got two helos and one jet on call tonight. It'll be an AA-164 rework. Eyes on the ground, we'll get that situated here in a minute. There's going to be a limited PJ response. We'll only be run with one or two, so I know it's going to put a lot of strain on the medics tonight. Just heads up with you guys, we'll pack blood and refill you as you start to get depleted less, and start to get on that. The enemy airfield, the one thing I'd ask the command is, are there any enemy jets currently at it?
Negative. We don't believe there's any enemy fixed wing. There may be enemy rotary, but we haven't seen presence of it. They may be hiding it, keeping it engines off until they absolutely need it.
All right, if they're at the airfield, can we get a high scan over it and then just destroy the airfield once they make contact with the Black Order, just to confirm there's no one in there? It's
Different.
reasonable to assume it's an enemy airfield. We could just destroy
I
it.
think that's a fair assumption.
Okay, so that'll be our top priority. After that, once we can reasonably assume we've got command of the air, we'll assist you guys best we can.
Lieutenant Colonel Chris.
That's all I got.
All right, boys. Still a lot of objectives tonight. We're going to try and hit them as quick and as efficiently as possible here. First part of our mission has been marked out. As we can suspect, it'll end up being pretty dynamic, so things may change. But getting a foothold in the north here and pushing down, keep ourselves from getting flanked by both sides is the general idea. We'll be pushing out one Sabre with the 48th down Route Blue, and the other Sabre will be moving down the green route towards Houston. Most likely, with the 48th, we'll be rolling a couple Humvees, possibly our tracked Vic. We will take a quick look. Green route will be moving out in Humvees as well. Pretty straightforward start, but I have a feeling things will get pretty messy once we're out there, so just keep your heads up. Any question? All right. General?
All right, gentlemen, current time is 15:34. We'll have 6 minutes to go ahead and get readied up and moving out. Jump off time no later than 15:40. I will call up once we get moving here. Thank you, gentlemen.
All right,
All right,
48
Air Wing guys, come with me real quick. Air Wing guys, come with me.
Just we expecting any more of you guys?
Yeah, maybe
Hexa and
two.
Gilgore.
Okay, cool. Your Vics are lined up right behind you
Shepard
there.
6 checking in on
As far as I can tell, we'll
69.0.
be pushing out. I'm gonna try and roll with you guys as well.
Alright, what radio do you want us on? 69.5?
Yeah, I'm marking them up on there on the map in case anybody goes down and has to reset or anything.
Cool.
And
We'll
then
maybe
if
have one
you
on.
want to communicate with the other Sabres,
Kingston 6
you can do
checking in
696
on
if you want
69.
to. 695 will work
Sure.
as well, most likely.
Alright.
Kingpin 6, Shepard 6, I have you, Lima Charlie.
Check in then.
Red, I got you,
I'll get you guys
555 as
squared
well.
away. We should be pushing here pretty quick.
Did you grab any extra
Alright.
blood? Okay.
Okay, I grabbed an extra 2 liters.
Is it bad that I don't know how to do that? Oh, it's on gestures. Fucking hell.
Yep. Black bandana, black hood jacket. Objective green.
Contact, in close, danger close, contact, southeast.
The fuck? Okay.
Viking 6, this is Shepherd 6. Deploy your units in a defensive posture to the southeast.
Oh, cool. Shit.
I should probably put my helmet on. Safety first, right?
Is the phone on?
Viking 6, Shepherd 6, go ahead and pull you guys inside the base perimeter. Get them in a defensive position.
Understood.
Do I need anything else? Could I burn less explosives, more explosives? I have 4 demo blocks right now. I'm gonna drop to,
inside, inside.
Here, since we're all running 5.56 mainly, I'll, do you want me to carry a box for you? I can drop to, Cool. Do you have a back? Okay.
Great, let's get our teams.
Get how many do you have total of that, sorry? Okay. Are you sure you don't want me to carry more?
Tell us what to do here.
Okay. I'll, Hey, Chris. Alright, I'll, go grab an extra bag.
You guys need to set up a defensive perimeter recon contact inside the base.
A lot more stuff over there.
Be aware, civilian presence. Be aware, civilian presence.
No worries. Yeah, team speak is wonky right now, apparently.
It's been acting up. It's been acting up for everyone for the past week.
Because I'm using my hard drive. I should be good in about 5 minutes.
Yes,
there were.
in contact before he gets underway.
We're not the smartest.
Carter, join the red team.
Hey Chris, what's the game plan after this?
Yeah, I'm actually gonna try and find out myself. I just want to make sure that I can, want to see if Steven can reload his TeamSpeak or something.
Oh no, I thought you were looking
at TeamSpeak fucking up.
Jesus, I think Christ. So.
Yeah.
Excuse me, guys.
I'm gonna talk to Tucker or something, because TeamSpeak's been acting up for everyone. A lot of people dropping out, packing loss everywhere.
Yeah, yeah, we're trying to get through it okay. Here, look. Oh, really? Chris, you're gonna have.
Chris, what's your status?
We're green right now, trying to get Steven's TeamSpeak figured out so we can get him on long range, but other than that, we're good.
Alright, Chu, I'm gonna follow you until I hear better.
Okay.
Hey, you're good, you come back over here.
Well, I think I'm just here to come better.
Well,
alright. It's alright. I'm here because I got a beer.
Fucking
A. Okay, cool. Let me.
Watch your shots, too.
Saber 1, did you guys have your drivers and gunners ready?
This is fucked up.
Team leads assigned drivers and gunners. Hey, from State 6?
True that.
Eddie, you can be gunner, I'll be driver.
Yeah, the fucking hit at 5, it's just messed up.
Send it.
It's not gonna save though, right?
Yeah. What did you say for?
Purple. I don't want to hold them up too much. Lay off on that. Wait, Taka, we're all in a group together. Can you join our group?
Lead up
on this. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, assigned drivers and gunners.
Just a little high hello for the start of the off.
Yep. Nope, that's exactly what that was. I've done
4, 6, 9 mods.
Lightning 6, Shepherd 6, interrogative, what is your contact with the 48th?
I've got 48th on 695 tonight.
That's a copy. We'll go ahead and have you maintain operational control.
Understood. Setting my boys in VIX. We should be pushing out pretty soon.
Solid copy.
Yeah. Yes.
Hey, Firm, where's the, Saber 1, directly east, go now.
Discipline Saber 1, keep it up.
Yeah, Saber 1.
Come on, Dragon, move it. We're getting the Huggies.
Uh,
Kingpin 6, Saracen 6.
Saracen 6, Kingpin 6.
No copy of our long range.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
What do you want? Where should I listen in on you on for long range?
595, the air to my air guys. 690 is, Shepard.
Well, I also put a pole over there for your fixed wing pilots. I'll take them right to that airfield.
I saw that. Standards are up in here.
Viking 6, Shepard 6, interrogative, ETA on your
move.
Two mics, making contact with, one civilian out front, no intel to push up though.
Solid copy, Viking, Shepard 6 out. Ghost Shepard 6, interrogative, ETA on your move.
Why can't they transport in the fucking Bradleys?
That's a good question.
Chris, you there?
Yeah, I don't think that they thought of that, in all honesty.
What?
Viking 6, Shepard 6, interrogative. What transportation are you taking out to your objectives here?
One times Bradley for the 48th, and four times Humvees.
Copy. You can transport in the Bradleys if you wish.
Understood, understood.
If you're having trouble fitting all in the Humvees.
Alright, so are we squared away here?
Not really. We're still as far as I know.
I'm gonna go take a piss. Be right back.
How?
I don't fucking know. I don't really fucking know.
And that doesn't need buzz the city, so they shoot it.
We're good, girl. Receive your services.
So what's their next stop? So
here's what's going on, Fanatic.
Viking 6, Kingpin 6. Until Ghost leaves,
I've got nothing.
Yes.
So go ahead and take Route Green. I think you guys can take that first objective, Houston, solo there, and then I'll roll the other Saber with the 48th behind, and then you guys gonna meet up and push towards Dallas after Fort Worth and all that stuff.
Hey, firm. We should probably unfuck ourselves then, because.
Roger, hold out. Hold back until you stop me and shot at.
But you unfucked it. Cool.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. That's what I thought I heard.
We have IEDs.
Not that I was told. I'll go ahead and. That's a really good question.
Yeah, that is.
All right, I'm gonna roll in the Bradley for now.
Wait. Let me know if we're long range.
Team lead, Super One, be advised we're following green route marker.
Saber 2, you will be following.
What the hell, Chris?
Hey, Frog, we're following the blue route.
And one of the BMDs just went in the water.
Following the Bradley, I think.
Wait, are these? Oh, these are the float. Okay.
Yeah. Shepherd, Kingpin.
It works out.
Yeah.
Let's roll.
Okay. That's Taco. Surprising. Taco's not here at the moment.
Okay.
Taco was currently taking a piss.
I'm just trying not to loiter over here and listen to you guys.
And now Taco's back.
Hey, what radio is Chris, is Viking also on,
690, yes.
690, okay. I'm gonna give Alter, they're leaving right now, I can just insert him via Hilo when he gets done. I was gonna give him Alter as a radio operator.
Yeah.
That's hilarious. I just watched Chris get into an empty Bradley and sit there for a minute. Like the best one ever.
I don't think he realized that they already left.
Yeah, he started running after him as they started moving out.
Rocking on down the road already there, huh?
That's pretty good.
Never mind, he'll just stay with us. Just have to communicate. Oh, this guy gets squirrely.
Is Alter back yet?
Is
Alter
he
ready
is,
to go?
But... Yeah.
Alter's ready to go, like, the Jeeps haven't left.
Okay. Oh, he's still playing
drums. Well, they're starting to leave.
Alter, you better hurry the fuck up. Chris also just got left by a... Nope. The Jeeps are doing things. Alright, come on.
Viking Kingpin.
Send it.
Hey, Viking Kingpin, I'm gonna insert, Alter with you as your RTO. Have you left the FOB yet?
Negative, literally right out front. Don't know that we have space for him.
If you used the fucking gravity.
Yeah, negative. We are 100% full.
That is unfortunate. Can you make sure that you or someone else is on 595 so if there's an enemy bird spot or anything like that, we can come and help.
Abso-fucking-lutely. If nothing else, we will figure out a plan to get JTAC over here.
Roger, your JTAC will be Alter. Also, Channel 8 short range is your go-to short range. And can I have a gunfighter, I mean Reaper, do a scout of your area?
Solid copy on that. We are on our way to the westernmost objective this time.
Missing our wear matches.
Hey, Reaper. Viking Kingpin, what's your personal short range?
I don't know.
He's talking to way too many people.
Short range is... Okay. 5.
There's room in the Bradleys.
Yeah, Bradley's already left. They'd have to get him to the Bradley's.
No, the Bradley's are waiting for the fight. All these dudes get flown in. God damn.
Okay.
Yeah, that's true.
Kingpin 6, Shepherd 6.
Go for Kingpin.
Flash intel. We are receiving word that Palatine Guard forces have secured Al Karim, grid square 1810 Kilo Papa 7.
Congratulations.
We received word that they are planning a potential push on Ma'arat. There have been slight clashes already. Friendly forces are requesting air support in that area. Time now.
Good copy. Good copy. We're scrambling
on
our
A-10.
A-10.
You're gonna roll right over it.
What, 48?
No. Like, you want to see Bradley's gonna just...
No. Actually,
they
yeah.
They do know there are IEDs.
I actually don't think that we mentioned the IEDs. Oh god.
You're gone.
Oh god. And that's a track.
Jesus Christ.
Definitely wasn't
wrong. I mean, he definitely rolled right over it.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. What's funny is they think it's a rocket. And now Archie is getting shot at from way back there. And that truck is stuck in a rock. Is that truck supposed to be stuck in a rock?
Yeah.
I think that one is...
What? Nope, that's not how you do that. That's not how you do that. That's literally 110% not how you do that.
Oh, I hear AAA. I hear AAA. Sounds like from inside town.
Where you need,
I'm gonna move him off.
Shepherd 6, Viking 6.
Other one. Viking 6, Shepherd 6, send it.
Long route blue held up just outside S2CP1. One times positive IED. One times Bradley disabled. Working on it now.
Solid copy. Please keep me updated. Shepard 6 out.
Roger, Hawk, standby 1. We identified those enemy vehicles like 5-10 minutes ago, and I passed it to Chris. What do you want us to do with them? There's a BTR and two BMPs, or 2-year-olds, and yeah, now for you.
Single one.
Roger. This is Kingpin.
Up and in.
Kingpin, you are free to kill enemies in Alpha Ream. Just try to ensure that there's no civilian collateral. Like, don't drop a massive EV on their head. I'd be okay with that. It takes 3 shots to kill.
Viking 6, Shepard 6, request you contact the 48th Command. Ask them to have at least one of their guys monitoring 69.0 in order to provide status updates. I'll copy.
Solid copy. Let me push that through right now.
To drive into Terabat contact. Oh man, that is not a good space for them to be in.
RTV, rearm.
Wait, are you talking about the,
Number one boys, but they took it out.
Okay. Oh, I see them. Oh, crap.
Yeah, they just were like, fuck it. Let's go ham.
Yeah, they're getting shot from the rear now. Okay. Please tell me there's an AT dude somewhere in here.
Oh, yeah.
I don't see any. That's the funny thing. Holy Jesus Christ.
It's a straight ham on this.
What the fuck?
Here is good. Here is good.
Hang on. I need someone with a 40 mic or something.
Viking 6, okay, Kingpin.
I'm gonna hop in someone real fast.
This somebody made a bad call.
Viking 6, Kingpin.
Go back, Taka.
Viking 6, Kingpin. If you can hear me, you're getting flanked from your 270. They're pushing in with heavy armor and infantry.
If he's dead, at least somebody fucking heard it. Pedro, Kingpin. Pedro, Kingpin. Hey, confirmation. Cargo. Connection with the guys on the ground. If you're a vehicle or a truck on fire. Right.
Dude.
Fucking dude. LOL. Oh my god.
Dude.
They're fucked. Dude,
they've got, I count two casualties right now that haven't already respawned.
Oh yeah, they shared a couple sitting in the midst of Rudy Blakeoff. I mean, he's just falling down.
Oh, I need to clear my ears, I'm not getting this. I can't do it.
Platypus, oh my god. Dude.
Sticks were made.
Dude!
Sticks were made!
Real live mistake.
Hey god. Hey god.
Alright, how you guys doing?
They deserve to be punished for their insolence.
Indeed.
Yeah,
hang on.
Viking 6, this is Shepherd 6, crest set rep.
I'm gonna have all the dudes.
We were unable to deal with the IED. We're gonna go ahead and skirt around this time. Break. Saber 1 deep in the shit, pushing Reaper on their location. Possible PJs as well.
I really
want to
take that sieve. It won't.
Viking Kingpin.
Send it.
I have 1x810 in your area. Request you switch to 595 for gun runs.
In your little RC plane with you?
Yeah.
Cool. Good to me, that's actually a good idea. You know what I wish they had from like Battlefield? Is that like little MAV drone thing?
Oh my god, that would be fucking
yeah, be cool. So cool.
Yep,
like,
Viking 6, I got Ghost. We're gonna try to go in and get your guys.
What did I say? There's AA. Really help. This is for realsies. Put a giant exclamation point on the map.
He's got to go in much lower than that. But he'd have to insert on the other side of town that they didn't go in.
I just went in there and tried to take the dudes inside the house hostage.
Yeah, I heard that.
Ghost broadcasting on 690 radio.
This is fucking hilarious. I'm sorry.
Ghost Viking 6 got you 6-9.
So far we've had team sheet cut out 4 times in a row now.
Viking Viking 6, this is Shepherd 6, interrogative. What is the status of Saber 1?
Saber 1 getting hit pretty hard. I've put CJs and Reaper on their location, but AA is making it more difficult. I've lost contact with one-time Staff Sergeant Banana trying to make right now.
Be advised, Ghost is on route to Saber 1 time now. We need a location.
Shepherd 6, I copy y'all.
Ghost, be advised, last location given from Saber 1, Grid Ref 055. I've lost contact with them this time.
Ghost, I'll copy 154055.
Shepherd 6, I'm unable to make contact with Saber 1 this time. How copy?
All Americans, be aware. We have captured your men and your vehicles. Glory to the Palatine Guard.
No one went into that building that guy was running towards.
All glory to the Palatine Guard.
Copy. Send it.
I'm up with your hands.
Pull all of your people back to Al-Haf right now or your people will die.
I'm up with your hands out. Surrender now! Surrender now! Or we kill you all! Bring it on!
All stations, take up 30.5. Call your guard.
They're all dead.
Alright. Man, I just dropped a grenade through a window for no reason.
Thanks, bud.
I hadn't
been bobbing out. That way.
Yeah, me too.
Jesus Christ.
They're all dead.
Ghost is trying to rescue Saber 1, question
Shepherd
mark?
Shepherd 6, this is Viking 6, or Viking 6, is Shepherd 6, you copy on short range.
Saber 1's pretty much all dead.
Alright,
Copy, request you switch long range to 69.2. Say again, long range frequency 69.2. Check in.
How many people you got alive?
Let's see.
Is Chris and his car now grounded and getting fucked?
Alive?
You're trying for Dragon?
Take his gun. Take his weapons.
Which one is he? Shit. This one right here with the...
Yeah, this one right here with the launcher. I'm gonna have to push blood on him, so I'm gonna set myself as a medic.
This guy, the guy I'm in is set as a medic.
Okay, sweet. Start transfusing blood on him.
I'm trying to remove his...
Don't worry about it. We got one.
Damn it.
He probably respawned. We got another one. Too. He's not fucked up at all. He just needs blood and morphine epi. If you want to work him, I will see if I can grab this guy's gear.
Oh, what are you talking about here?
I can.
This guy. He's alive.
Yeah, you should just need to push blood.
I'm pushing blood. You're prepared to shoot him. It's, risky.
Yeah.
I wasn't able to remove inventory, so...
Ghost, this is Cowboy Chuck Happy.
He is receiving an IV, which is weird. Did the advanced medical get turned back on? Did advanced medical get turned on? I managed to get his weapon.
Pushing blood.
I'm gonna drag him in the building so he can hold him in there. He's probably still got it. I just want to get him out of the open. Where do we want to go?
Is he going to live?
He's had blood pushed and everything. I don't want to revive him until we get him in a spot we can hold him.
Let's see. Take him to the mosque. The mosque tower.
Alright.
Yeah, they literally drove right into town. Hey, Poe, thank you for not respawning. We want to have a little fun with the team. Thank you for playing along.
I'll push up you when we get to the map.
Get you back up in a second.
Just in here somewhere? Yeah, this is open. Still says he's lost a lot of blood. I'm gonna push more.
That took you gentlemen long enough. Oh, okay, that's not you guys.
Hello, silly American.
Actually, Norwegian, but I'm in the yeah, okay, all right. Silly American, gotcha.
Stand up.
Stand up.
All right. All right.
Stand up.
Okay.
Surrender.
My name is Poe. Nice to meet you. I like long walks at the beach.
Also like long walks into our town.
Well, it was more like a long drive. Not long at all.
We made it short. Ha ha ha.
Ha ha. Really funny.
Hey,
I'm
can
laughing.
You please interact and surrender so that Red 4 won't shoot you right now?
Oh, yeah, I did take over.
There you go.
Just
now,
like
now
that.
If I lose control, they won't shoot you.
Thank you. You are under arrest.
You sound really American, but I have no idea what's going on. Kind of blacked out a little bit there.
Okay, hold still.
All right.
Did you already take this radio?
Hey, Taka, you still here?
He's not. Did you already take his radio from him?
I think Taka was working.
Oh.
Actually, he might not have one.
Are you from America? Are you from American?
I'm from America, is that what you're saying?
Where are you from, America?
Where? Oh, okay. Taliban, I'm one of you guys.
You do not look like Taliban. You kill.
I'm undercover.
We're not Taliban.
Iraq. God. I like your course, guys. It's great. You need more people? I got equipment.
Take your guns.
Shit. Wait, is my entire squad down?
Yes!
You're your whole squad. You're the only one who lived.
Oh my god, what? You guys... Oh my god. I'm the only one left now in Saber 1.
Oh, then.
What is this Saber 1?
I didn't do anything, okay? Like, I'm innocent? I didn't even get to shoot.
You don't shoot, so we don't kill you. We hold you for ransom.
Ransom, alright, how much am I worth? A lot, right?
Yes, you may be worth more than we'll find out.
Alright. I'm healthy. I'm fit. Got a nice beard.
Nice like, beard. You just get C because I wear black face mask.
Oh. If I get one, am I like one of you guys then? Wouldn't mind. Really bad timing, but I gotta take a piss. How
it's
do we
okay.
do that
I
shit?
Feel you'll be here long, long time.
Okay. That's good. That doesn't really solve my problem, though.
There is corner over here. You may use corner.
Oh, can I use corner over there? Works. Should I put my hands down then?
You can walk in, or wait, no. This guy. Hang on one sec.
You hear that? They're coming to get me, huh? Yeah? You're afraid now? Let me know. I'm one of you guys.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna move this guy outside so that reasons.
Yeah.
I'll just.
That's our men killing your soldiers. That sounds like AK-47 to me.
I can't hear the difference. I'm deaf after that fucking explosion. By the way, fuck you to the guy that shot my tires, by the way. Oh.
You could walk into the corner now.
Alright, should I take my hands down and shit then?
Yes.
That's no funny business.
Disappearing act!
Did not work. Give up. I'm so serious, I shoot one of my own friends. Sorry about that, whoever I just accidentally murdered.
Do that. Okay.
Put your hands up. Surrender.
Surrender.
Did you just get...
That was fucking hilarious. That was awesome. God damn it, Zorkov.
It wasn't me.
You killed Zorkov. You bastard.
I'm so sorry. I didn't do shit. It was only a part of my grand plan. Oh, shit. Oh. Well... I don't have
Stay
any problem
quiet.
Pissing myself, that's for sure.
Good. Right. Sit in corner and defecate yourself.
Okay.
Think about what you've done. Or that can.
You just hold your horses. This dude's coming to rescue you, by the way.
All right, I'm back. I mean, I'm done.
All right, hang on.
Do you serve like coffee and stuff like here, or? Didn't bring food for a trip.
You American wouldn't be able to handle the coffee. At least not our.
Oh. Coffee. Oh God. I bet it's blacker than black, huh? That those coffees of
you
yours.
You ever had coffee what? You can chew?
Oh, that's new. You should sell that. You should trademark it.
No, you'll get more money from that. We are going to move him.
Okay.
Kervalov, take control of him and bring him with us.
Like, I'm not into that kind of thing.
It actually won't let us do that.
Oh, really?
He's gonna have to unsurrender, and then.
You want me to do it?
I got an idea. Red Four guys, so you don't get fucking murdered.
Hold on, I've got an idea. Give me 2 seconds.
I have a feeling I know what kind of idea it is, and I'm not into it. Not my thing. I mean, oh my god, no, please don't!
Okay, we're safe to move.
Alright, unsurrender.
Follow us.
Want me to follow, or?
Follow.
Yeah.
Well, follow him, I will go behind.
That seemed really nice. You know, I think the Americans got you wrong, alright? It's just a misunderstanding, alright? Oh, a car! Can I drive?
You cannot drive. I kill you.
Can I take gunner?
You cannot take gunner. You get in gunner, I kill you.
Alright. This seems really nice. I like right? this.
Try and surrender again.
Shit.
Fast mover.
Oh, that hurt.
Why did you shoot
it? 1, 6, hell? 5, 0, everyone. 4, 9er.
My game crashed as soon as I tried hopping out of a dude. It said, buffer static.
Oh, for fuck's sakes.
What?
It kicked me out of the character when I tried to get it.
Really hurt. Just gonna morphine myself. You're good. You're good. It's alright. I'm just casually surrendered while being shot at. I honestly don't know what's better now.
I can't get in.
Oh, he needs to get out.
I have like some super armor
or
something.
Oh, yeah. I came out real quick. That's right. There we go.
I'll get in as the guy. Alright, now you get in.
Yeah, you get in. Yeah.
Did I shoot you in the face?
Unlock you. Is that it? You want me?
No, can you get in? Get in?
No, I can.
Oh, cool. Okay. But we'll do this another way. We'll do this another way. Come with us. Here you go. Fuck it.
Yes, okay.
Remember, we have guns on you no matter where we go.
Okay, don't go that way. Alright. Let's not do that.
Let's go that way.
Good idea. Oh, there's a guy right there. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's another one there. Okay, let's go.
Hostage died. Now we'll bandage your leg.
I think we're good, boys.
You like happy juice, yes?
Yes, of course.
Happy juice.
Yummy, nom nom. Hub yub. Alright. Okay. This is going awfully well.
Oh! Oh.
Yes.
This is not here because they were killing themselves. We don't have that.
I mean, this is fucking awful. Where?
Prisoner okay?
Yeah, we have prisoner okay. Is in here.
He's great. Prisoner's okay.
Do you want to take him away? The Americans are approaching from the east.
Just maybe take him away.
We have a truck right here.
Yes, he was but, not able to get into truck. Side to red.
I'll handle that real quick.
Hopefully it doesn't change everyone's side to red.
Oh no.
I should be able to say.
Watch and make sure.
That would suck.
I didn't know technical difficulties involved in being a hostage.
Oh yeah, it's great. This is life of Zeus.
Yeah.
I'm enjoying it. Being shot at.
I'm glad they're having fun.
You know, managed to kill one of you, even though I don't have a gun. a disappearing act.
Okay,
worked like a...
it worked. Nobody else is off for but him.
Oh, look at you guys.
Let's go to the truck. Let's go. Out.
All right, out.
I'll drive. Oh, maybe I won't drive. I don't know.
Most ballsy fucking insertion I've ever seen. Solid copy, emergency,
they might be out of range or dead, wait.
Stop.
Event. Who needs...
I think would be better.
Do prikaza.
That went well.
Looks like both of the vehicles are down. So we'll have you guys ready. Right.
Okay.
Just head east.
Oh, come on.
I'll drive towards Ghost.
We're having fun with you, but you should also get the plane going. Don't run into Korea,
okay, sorry.
No more turn around.
Nice driving. That's alright. Okay.
Let's try to keep up.
Oh, Zorin's following us now.
Zorin, you can talk. Zorinsky, you can talk.
That's enough.
All right, it's 3 feet. We go east. We go east to destiny.
I wonder if I can make it up this hill.
I love this. Now join your squad. Is that better?
We are the same
one.
just want to point out how funny this looks. And hang on, we're going.
I was catching up with you. What the hell problem? What's the name of Allah are you doing? I try push.
Push,
yes.
There's there go. That actually tries to kill me.
Oh, no. Don't do push. That.
Try not to shoot our
enemies.
There we go. Technically, you are in the navigator seat of American.
Probably go and tend to that.
Yeah, I pushed Ghost out on that mission. Ghost is pushed out on that mission. Viking 6 is Shepherd 6, send it.
Yeah, no. That was weird. Okay, I'm back.
Solid copy, be advised, 48th is moving out with a 2-vehicle convoy on your pause with 1x infill.
They lose both MQs? Did you lose both Bradley somehow?
I'm pretty sure they ran over the
solid copy.
Did you guys
they got fucked by the tank at Fort Worth.
Oh yeah, that'll do it.
Kingpin 6, send it for Shepherd 6.
It's calling Viking.
Solid copy.
Hey,
Where's Pogo?
A farmer walk up on. Poe was with us, and then they shot him along with us, and now they're working on getting him back up.
I'm changing him back to blue 4.
Oh yeah, you should probably do that.
Man, I'm glad I ran right past you guys, because my dude's now just chilling out there. to death.
I'm gonna take over a farmer and walk up on Ghost and maybe give him a little bit of intel. Not too much, though.
Copy that. RTB to... What's your...
See if I can find a farmer, anyway. Someone that looks like a farmer.
Alright, RTB to the farmer.
That guy looks like a farmer. Up and in. I like when I'm going off net.
The funny thing is, my guy is really close to their Humvees. I wonder if I can steal one. Let's see what happens. Let's see if they go chase him down.
Fast mover, one click, west.
They saw my guy, they shot at him. Now they're just all moving away from him. You guys hear me?
Chris?
No, only fucking Alter. Ah, I'm such an idiot.
I saw a copy. Alter, this is, Shepherd 6, request you, reach out to the island and move on to, JTAC frequencies, coordinates, airstrikes in the area.
Готов действовать.
Truck made it back to town. I armored it, but I made it all the way back.
Готов.
Итак, S2...
Ясно, приступаем. Так точно.
get there. Break, break, this is S1 actual, back on now. Has anyone heard from Viking 6? What was his last known pause? Was it the Moss? Retreat back to the Moss. S2, if you're near my guys at with S1, retreat back to the mosque and secure the perimeter and search.
Hey.
Lev, pleasure to see you. I cannot get his head to stop bleeding. Can you give blood?
Yes, I can give blood.
Excellent, excellent, excellent.
Transfusing blood.
Excellent. I am going to see if this man has any... He did not. I was going to find and see if he had anything to tie him up with, but I has nothing.
He does have weapon, though.
Let's get rid of weapon, yeah? Can you take his weapons? How do you take his... Can you take his weapons? Take his weapons. I will continue treating.
Is transfusing blood.
I will continue treating as long as you can take his weapons.
He has radio.
His radio? We probably don't want him to have his radio.
He has been disarmed, yeah?
Solid copy, I have eyes on that mark. What contacts do you have at Fort Worth?
Status.
What is Viking 6 status?
Ah, shit, the infill.
Sorry, Abby.
Go for count. Go for Kingman. Nope, they located him. It's fine. Maintain orbit over 48 and leads with him on this channel.
The intel just got
right.
Thank you. That's your actual solid copy. That's great news. What's his condition?
Что прикажа?
Solid copy.
Pedro.
About 2 seconds, and I'm gonna need a sit rep.
Got off.
Shepherd 6, Saracen 6.
Saracen 6, send it for Shepherd 6.
Be advised, friendly CISBAR forces moving on objective Dallas at this time would recommend bypassing that objective.
Solid copy. We'll bypass objective Dallas. Mike 6, Shepherd 6.
Что приказа? Ясно, приступаем.
Current status of units. Solid copy. Be advised, we need an expedite movement to Houston and push on to objective Houston. You need to make that movement as quick as possible. I'll copy. Solid copy. Be advised, Fort Worth has been declared all enemy targets. I recommend you use the air wing to eliminate that area before moving on.
Kill it?
Negative, negative, break.
Wait, break, 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 break.
Objective Fort Worth is the fucking thing on the west side of town that is not the city.
I guess I should have asked him what city he was talking about.
Fort Worth, not a city.
Oh,
Fort,
no,
it's not. It's just like five buildings. Yeah.
He was over San Antonio.
Yeah, I just now realized that Fort Worth's a military base, not a city. That would make sense. Well, we stop it.
Are you within earshot?
I am.
I expect a sit rep from Ghost sometime soon.
Copy that. Should they have intel.
You can if you want. They have the intel.
Ghost, this is Shepherd 6. They're request sit rep.
Far out.
Готов.
Need better range.
Так точно.
Yeah, that.
Выдвигаюсь на
позицию.
Looks
like it'd be out of range.
Так точно. Shepherd 6, interrogative.
Так точно.
You need a sit rep on your group.
Выдвигаюсь на позицию.
Viking 6, we are moving the Sabres south through OBJ Houston. I have cleared air assets on Fort Worth, and we're going to be pushing south toward Dallas.
Okay, I'm hopping back, and they're coming back over to the HPT.
Kingpin, this is Shepard 6. Request you vector assets towards last known position of Ghost and attempt to establish contact. You will likely need them to act as a relay to this position. I'll copy.
Yeah, you're on short range.
Cut off.
Viking 6, Shepard 6, I need a sit rep.
Жду распоряжений. Ясно, приступаем.
That's hilarious.
Shepard 6, they're on their way. Yeah, yeah, we still have 10 minutes on the ticker, but I have a vector in that way already. They're doing it or not.
Выдвигаюсь на позицию.
Viking 6, Shepard 6, do you copy? Request immediate sit rep.
I'm gonna be in the shit hard when we get into that city. Hopefully they don't just, you know, drive in.
Solid copy. Be advised, OBJ Dallas has been the site of heavy fighting between the CISBAR forces and the Palatine Guard. Break. Your objective now is to push on in clear objective San Antonio and objective El Paso. How copy? Copy that. You need to be making that move immediately. At this time, judge objective Houston to be cleared.
Alrighty.
Copy that. You may also want to use the 48 to chuck yourselves in.
Жду распоряжений.
Kingpin, this is Shepard 6 interrogative. Do you have anybody who's been able to make contact with Ghost at this time?
Готов действовать.
Solid copy.
Жду приказа.
Solid copy. We'll have to make do with what we have then. Shepard 6 off net. One mic.
Готов действовать. Жду приказа. Готов. Жду распоряжений.
Okay, hello?
Hello?
This first mission is complete. They have the lieutenant, they have the intel. Let's see if they act on it.
Alright, cool. I'm working on populating San Antonio.
Oh, it's plenty populated. I think you're good.
Yeah, holy crap.
There's some dead spots, though.
It's okay.
Dead spots are okay.
It's about tempo, right? Like,
them.
Highs and lows.
Yeah,
good. I'm actually kind of sad. I gave them the intel, and yet they're still RTB. Even though the airfield is right there, they need to go to. Probably just because they're trying to get radio comms up.
Выдвигаюсь на позицию.
Interrogative, what's the current plan for the assault on San Antonio?
So how's everyone doing?
Good. We tried to take Chris hostage, but I didn't. We got
Do we have 5 to 10 mics for a resupply?
It's 8:36 right now.
Back. It's not there.
The only Air Wing helicopter I know of is already deployed unless this dude at base takes it.
Viking 6, Shepherd 6, interrogative,
These dudes in the water.
Shit, why am I fucking locked up?
Ясно, приступаем! Ясно, приступаем!
Status of the 48th, I haven't heard from them in a while.
Ясно, приступаем!
So I copy, let's go ahead and start making that move as fast as possible.
Так точно! Ясно, приступаем! Ясно, приступаем!
Request you move to objective Fort Worth this time. Meet up with them, and we'll try to get a resupply while you're doing
Holy
that.
Crap. Zoran, that town's very populated, my friend.
Выдвигаюсь на позицию. Так точно.
Like, my frames drop tenfold whenever I look at it. And also, why is there a crashed helicopter in there?
I don't know why there's a crashed helicopter in there.
Oh, it's a crashed Black Order helicopter at that.
Так точно.
Do you want those three dudes out by the destroyed airfield AA site to just move into town? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Готов действовать. Выдвигаюсь на позицию.
Так точно. Right
так точно.
Так точно.
It's Mike. Why is... Oh, God.
Готов. Так точно. Так точно. Выдвигаюсь на позицию. Выдвигаюсь на позицию.
On which one takes priority, most of it. Which we'll figure out.
Mind you, they are missing a Vic, because, you know, it got stolen.
Yeah, well, they don't know that yet. They'll find out, but they don't know that yet. Ghost, this is Shepherd 6, interrogative, what's your situation?
Yeah, I'm upset next one.
Так точно. Ясно, приступаю. Ясно, приступаю. Ясно, приступаю.
We got a meeting with Palestine leadership at a airfield to the northwest.
Yeah, you did.
And then we have a POW inside the town.
Okay.
Of... hold on.
Run into Coates when he has
kind of Jebma.
Tyco RC. God damn it, dude.
Yeah.
I get hurt when I run into it.
Replace, requesting one times rearm on the Blackhawk. Rearm repair.
Hey, Scott.
Unbelievable, you can kill somebody just by using that.
So, don't engage unless sorted.
Hey, Scott.
Specific gear. Swear to God, Mac, I thought your name actually said McKinnon.
I'm 30 marked.
God, I was about to laugh so hard.
Bad shot.
Hey, Scott, can you hear me? It's Zora.
So, for clarification, the leadership don't engage unless you're clearing it.
For primary objective.
Gotcha.
We're having a rifle and a suppressor.
Yeah, alright, everybody grab suppressors, Coats, grab a long barrel.
Ah, oh, damn. Good job on the first part, by the way.
Thank you.
Coats got you.
Northwest, basically.
Do you want me to... Okay. Yeah, what is it? I'll send it to him.
I know what it is.
Shoot. Okay, I got you.
Just get it.
Alright. Any need for explosives?
Fire at your bird.
Cool.
Wouldn't be. Oh, it's just a gather intel.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead.
If you
want to
make a cool breach,
ammo
you can.
Count.
Just saying that one.
Yeah.
That was a
this one is my kestrel. It does.
That'd be nighttime, it seems. Nighttime, any minute here, so.
Thank
for
you.
Night
you guys
operation.
Yeah.
Ghost, is my mic acting up? I swear, you're like half my words. No, because when I called Alter, you guys all went to go, and I said actual ghost. Or was that too much? I should just have said Alter, go with them.
It's Long Barrel called on this again. Fuck.
The MAR? Oh shit. Yeah, all right, bartender.
We're gonna go up against the U-23s.
Yeah, but it's not what I need.
Did you see the movie Godzilla where the Apaches tried to shoot down Godzilla?
Right.
So
right,
that's
the...
Sorry
about that. I don't know, but there's the
influential.
That's what you're talking about.
Alright, I'm back. I had to
go. Viking, set it for Shepherd 6.
The M107...
I'm actually just gonna walk over here and tell Mike real fast, if that's okay.
So I got me pushing on San Antonio now.
Three.
Nope, okay.
There you go. Yeah. Okay. How big of a long do we need? We need a snipe rifle or a 7.62?
200.
Jesus.
In there, buddy. No, get a little touchy feely.
You don't need to carry 200 cuts if you want to. You can.
I was gonna.
Smaller than if it's up to you.
I'm not whispering, but I was gonna ask about.
It's gonna be maybe
if
like
the announcement for the talk's gonna be
max.
Tonight, so I know if I have to not be lazy.
Again?
Can you hear me now?
I can grab something while I DMR if you want.
I was gonna ask if
the 408
talk's announcement's gonna be tonight, so I know if I can be lazy after this. If not, I can't be lazy. I've gotta set some shit.
Dane, you can be lazy. I'll announce about. Yeah, I haven't written it up yet.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll announce it.
Alright, cool. I've reformatted my computer and I never got, like, their certificate stuff patched back up, so I gotta do that now.
Alright, yeah,
I know
take care.
I'll be too lazy to do it, so I'll just do it when we're done. I need to do it anyway.
Alright.
Just tells me how many beers I can have for.
Have as many as you need
to. That guy again.
Oh.
Our armed little bird, well. Our transport little bird got mistakenly replaced with an armed one earlier, but our actual armed one still needs to repair and rearm.
Okay, so what I'm going to do here is I'm just going to go ahead and repair and rearm everything.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Alright, so they all look like they're repaired in terms of the rearm.
I know the one main armed little bird definitely still has some bullet holes in the rotor and whatnot.
That's it.
That's ridiculous.
Alright, so I'm just going to replace your little birds then.
Yeah, or that's really all that needs done.
Need a transport ready little bird and a armed.
It's our intention to take out two armed little birds right now, since it's my understanding we're down fixed wing assets.
So we're gonna have to send two birds up, one to drop you guys off at your mission.
You could also take a cough Apache.
Can we do that?
I was about to say, do we have an
shot
Apache?
Down.
Okay, never mind then. Sorry, because you don't have one.
Those things are bullet
disappointment.
You're telling me.
Wait, what's wrong with that one out
okay,
on the pad?
I guess supply the BJs. Thanks, General.
They're being rearmed and repaired.
Oh.
Done, so, where are they, though? I can't find them.
I found them. I'll take care of them.
Alright, yeah, just so give them two down there, because I guess they both need to be rearmed.
Two armed?
Whatever,
I thought one was armed and one was transport.
How are they still not moving?
Guns onto it. I don't know.
They're
Shepherd,
regrouping, question mark?
This is Shepherd 6.
For some reason, Bullet Vapors...
Request, sir,
marked as civilian, question mark?
That means
see,
he's unconscious.
He's standing up and he's moving.
That's weird.
What round are you,
yeah, that's what I thought.
Do you want me to toggle him unconscious and see if that fixes it?
That'll knock him unconscious if he's moving.
How many mags do you have right now?
Let me try a team switch back to blue for them.
There is one, one little bird is armed, one little bird is not. They are both fully repaired.
Oh, nope, bullets on the move. Okay.
Can I give my guys the option for suppressors? He's literally throwing two guys to go take a town, or to exfil a pilot that's in a town.
It's one warehouse. He's not over here.
But my guys rock suppressors. They're going deep. They're going to like.
You have to ask me. It's fine.
Okay.
Fun.
Do you think I'm gonna need more than 5 mags?
Put suppressors on your guns if you want them. I would suggest them because it's gonna be good. There is a few
that's why I was kind of like
the shit out of everything. Expect maybe two squads.
I'm just gonna save this kid. Let's just get on the road.
You take whatever you feel fit. Okay. Right, well, is there only a Blackhawk left?
I'm gonna take an M136, I think. I'm not gonna be able to run anywhere at all, but.
Yeah, take the Blackhawk then.
Are they gonna move on?
Looks like.
Well, I mean, one of the Vicks did get stolen.
Go to the M84.
I like how there's a dam on like the end of a river.
Is literally no one moving?
No, they're moving now.
The 48th is holding. seeing that abbreviation on an altar. Yeah, bullet paper's still showing a civilian. I don't know whether he needs to be pardoned or what.
I'm good.
He's moving.
I'm gonna give this a quick test fire. And I'm going to go with Zep. Actually, Zep, go with Shibbles.
It's good.
M27's like,
and I'm gonna take a medium
which is?
Oh, man, it's a piece of civilian. Nobody's gonna shoot at him.
Yeah, do you want me to... I can try toggling him to blue 4. If it'll give me the option.
I've tried to do that twice now. It doesn't seem to do anything.
He might need to be pardoned.
It's gotta be his own group now, too.
I am carrying an M136, 2 blocks, 13 mags for my stuff, and then your mags as well. I'm at 90-something pounds.
I've tried toggling to everything, and he's not changing out of civilian. That's good.
I just messaged.
I've seen this before too. It also is a toggle of wounded.
I just messaged Banana and told him to check on him and try pardoning him. Their Humvee is all sorts of fucked up. Jesus. Okay, he's
fixed
back
him,
blue 4.
Fixed him. I've made him captive and then uncaptive.
Oh, okay.
He needs to join a Banana's group, though.
He'll figure it out, hopefully. Looks like...
We're at the Humvees. Fuck the shit. Mind you, the one I stole was fucked up the shit, too. I can barely see out the windshield.
Well, that's kind of what happens whenever you charge relentlessly into every single town. Because... Oh, and there's a... Oh, that's a tank. That's kind of funny.
But if you guys want fun, go for it.
So how's Saber 2 been faring, or is everyone linked up at this point?
Saber 2's been great.
Are they the ones with Chris right now? Right?
Okay. But what about
was that Saber?
They're the ones with Chris right now?
Yeah.
Am I correct in
looking at the team speak by saying Saber 1 has more people at the moment, or are they both pretty low? Because they look like it's only one Saber. Okay, where did...
We're doing it now. Just waiting for my pilots. I don't know where they
where
went.
Did they collapse into one big team?
Shibble Zep, where are
they? I think so.
It seems like they lost a lot of people unless they're riding in the...
Okay, I'm gonna do some last minute modifications to, the airfield mission for Ghost.
Send it for Shepard.
There's a decent amount riding in the Humvee. Yeah, there are...
Bring as much force as you can.
There are four people riding in the Humvee.
There may be civilians in the area, so exercise caution.
I really want to have a civilian... Cessna take off from this airfield right now just because reasons.
Man, I already went through a beer. I need to go get another one. Beer back.
Where is civilian's helicopter? There.
Oh. Just hanging out again.
Viking 6, Shepherd 6, inaugurative ETA, estimated ETA on your approach to San Antonio. Be advised, we need to really begin expediting these movements. We are falling far, far behind. Kingpin 6, Shepherd 6, I'll copy.
How the hell did you spell Cessna?
E-S-S-N-A.
I should know this. I was in the air wing.
C-E-S-S-N-A.
I'll copy all,
but it might not be called that
now. Reaper 6.
It's gonna be a civilian aircraft.
Yeah, there's, one insurgent MI-8 and two times civilian Cessnas at the Ghost airfield. And... oh! Where the hell did... oh, there he is, okay. They're really far back. Whew!
I like how the Ghost OP is right on top of a patrol.
Yeah. Right on top of that patrol. There's still a random patrol out at the old place. I'm gonna delete those guys real fast. Also, they're coming from the exact opposite direction I thought they would, so I'm gonna delete those Black Order dudes real
fast. I put down
a
civilian Cessna at the other airfield, and it's just taken off on its own.
That's because you put it manned.
Oh yeah, I did that on purpose, so it could take off.
Oh, okay.
But I wasn't expecting it to take off without me telling it to.
Yeah, they do that.
I wonder what the racing one looks like.
It's basically just the same one, but blue. And faster.
Yeah. Alright, well, they got a race. Go. That is just literally taxiing down the airfield. It's not even taking off. It's gonna crash.
I'm actually kinda sad. Cowboys are doing the exact opposite of what I wanted them to.
What did you want them to do?
I wanted them to go guns blazing in the compound, but I guess they learned their lesson because of what Saber One did. And probably because Max is right. They're just gonna do a ghosty-ghost thing where they land and then sit up on a hill and get eyes on. But they aren't gonna have very good eyes.
Pretty sure the two planes are gonna crash into each other and I'm gonna laugh off the shit. There it goes. Wow, they didn't take off. They just taxied down, turned around and went back and ran headlong into the other one.
Hang on, I need to come look at this.
It's gone. It blew up.
Ah.
If you watch the stream later, though, you can see it.
J'attends les ordres.
Now you put two. Have we done aircraft interdiction yet? Like in an op? Like where they, where we have like a simulated set frequency for civilian aircraft and our pilots actually have to interact with the quote unquote civilian pilots?
Not yet, but we could. I'm decent enough at flying.
It didn't take much just to fly out a level altitude, but that'd be fun because then they'd like see a Cessna on fucking radar and be like, huh. Not Fox on that.
I'm trying to tell this thing to take off and it is not.
That's because whenever you put aircraft on the ground, they expect you to take it over and take off yourself. If you want it in the air, you're supposed to do the alt drag. Put it like 1 meter in the air and it'll start flying on its own. Also, I don't know if it's just me having a texture glitch or what, but oh god.
The alt drag did not work.
Yeah. Hang on. Oh, that didn't work either. This poor Cessna. What the fuck, Cessna? Oh, looks like they're beginning to push into the town. EJs are being infilled, question mark.
Hey, it's flying.
Yes.
Now.
EJs are infilled. Ghost is infilled. I'm probably about to hop in and guide this patrol to walk near Ghost because I don't think they're gonna actually.
You know what? That's that airfield that's down there.
The one at the Ghost secondary.
El Paso. Was that could have been one that was built by hand. Question mark?
Maybe.
Because it's got grass all over it, and they typically don't do
that.
Yeah,
so all the airfields on this map, with the exception of the two main ones, have grass all over them for whatever reason. Like this one that I have Ghost walking up on right now, it has grass throughout the whole mid-intersection of the, or actually the entire runway. I think it's just whoever made the map just kind of gave
forgot
no fucks at that point.
Forgot to put grass cutters down or something?
Probably. Okay, I'm hopping in.
Alright, that Cessna is just doing a patrol route. We'll see what happens to it.
Ghost, this is Shepard 6. Do you copy? Send it. Saw a copy.
Keeps happening, was killed.
Saw a copy.
And Ghost is taking contact.
Got skill level on most of my guys. To be not dumb.
The ones that I'm not in, they're on
that
normal.
That was the worst time ever.
Hold comms, hold comms. Send it for Shepard 6. Kingpin 6, for Shepard 6.
Well, that was fast.
Okay. Alright, so how do you
want
to handle this meeting thing?
The leadership meeting?
Mm-hmm.
There's two dudes. One looks oddly enough exactly like the lieutenant they just captured. I should probably change that real fast.
They think that the meeting hasn't, like, they haven't gotten there yet. They think they're there ahead of it.
I think they are.
Mm-hmm.
Meeting's in progress right now.
Okay.
Everyone's already in place for the meeting.
Okay. So, I would really like for them to be able to shoot somebody with a sniper. So what I want to have happen is, like, in a few minutes, have one of the guys walk out of the meeting. We'll have two guys walk out of the meeting. They'll salute. And then they should have to hit the guy before he gets into his helicopter. Not to fire unless they have the okay, so we have to take it slow so they have time to relay the call. Okay?
They don't have comms with us from out there.
Relaying it through airway.
Comms even with the helicopter on standby might be pressed.
It just worked.
Oh, okay.
Kilgore, you got armored?
Basically, game crash.
Alright, so go ahead, let me know as soon as you're ready. I'll admin info you since you had a game crash.
Alright. Yeah, it was the worst time ever for a crewman to crash.
Yeah, I saw that. Alright, so you ready to go, or?
Alright, I'm ready whenever.
Alright, I'll move you in. Viking 6, Shepard 6, be advised, infilling 1x crewman to the vehicles. Wait one.
Yeah, then my frames went away, then it slowly.
That wasn't good.
Oh, that memory leak, too.
What the fuck? And I need to fix that.
What happened?
I apparently had a helicopter on my control V.
Shepard 6.
Oh shit.
When I thought I had a person, and it blew up inside the hangar and killed the meeting.
Oh fuck.
Request you, continue to have, Ghost as they, continue to cover the meeting.
Let me fix this. God damn it.
So I'll grab it. Alright, let's have two people go ahead and walk out there.
Just a sec, I'm putting people back down.
Alright, anyone else here? Zorn, you here?
He's putting people down because he kind of accidentally blew up the meeting.
Yeah, I know. So I need, this is what I need you guys to do because I'll need to be on comms so I can't do it. Okay. So I need both of you to walk two guys out of there. One of them should be dressed differently than the other ones, right? To make him like the special guest. They need to salute and then have, here's what you do. Have a crew walk out, get into one of the planes and make it look like they're preparing to leave. Then have two guys walk out, one different than the other. They'll like salute each other and then the other guy will walk towards the plane. The goal is to have Ghost call up to me that they have this happening, so I can authorize them to take the shot on this guy, okay? Take your time, don't be hasty about it.
Why do I not see a door on the hangar?
Because it's closed. I closed the door.
Are you guys clear on that?
Yeah, you're gonna have to open the door on the hangar.
You can walk out the side doors. And once we take over someone, you can interact with it.
Alright, which dude do you want me to take over?
Kingpin, send it for Shepard.
I'll be the guy in the jacket if he's the leader, then.
Okay, I'll take over the pilot, then.
Well, so we need a crew to go out, get in the helicopter, and then the leader
gets in. Yeah, so send the crew out first.
The crew out, go out first. So I'm going to spawn a crew inside here.
Go ahead.
What dudes are you using? CHDKZ still?
Yeah, the CHDK still. There's a reason
that
pilot's there.
Could you use, like, Serrani Liberation Army for these guys, too, right? To kind of give them a little bit of a different look here?
I mean, I guess, as long as you're not using the ones with the funky metal helmets.
Well, they're pilots, so it's fine if you have the funky metal helmet, right?
Oh yeah, the pilots are fine. Pilots are
As
fine.
I'm saying, so use the pilot with the funky metal helmets, so they're a little bit different. And then you can even, like, have, like, a civvy be the stand-in for the, like, guy at the meeting, right? He's, like, just an officer dude. Like, it's fine. Basically just want to make sure that this dude can't get, like...
Want it to be leaving if they can figure out how to go out a door.
Hang on, I'm gonna hop in the that pilot that you just told to walk over there.
Hold on, I'm gonna change those guys to civilian,
Solid copy.
All right, keep going. Keep going.
All right, let's go. Hey.
Are you in this, dude?
Yeah, I'm in this, dude.
Oh, okay.
Let's walk out to the helicopter. I'll get in the co-pilot seat.
I'm gonna hop out of this guy and hope that he didn't try to fly off.
Right.
And I'm gonna walk another dude out.
Well, we need to, getting out. We need to walk the commander and another dude out to do the salute.
Banana, I'm over here.
Hey, you there, Kyle?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
Alright, we need to take, that's the crew, and now... One of us needs to take the commander guy, and one of us should take just the guy in white out.
Okay.
And then they go outside, they salute, and then whoever takes the commander then starts walking towards the chopper slowly. But we'll have them stand outside for a minute. And
kind of like chit-chat.
Okay, Taco, if you let us know in group, because we can still see that in our dude, let us know in group when you want us to have him walk out there. In the meantime, he and I will just go stand outside. Which one do you want? Okay.
I'll take the commander dude.
All right, I'm gonna take the other dude. All right.
Okay. Are you the keeps leaving and joining channel?
Yeah, whenever I get remote into somebody, it locks up Arma
Zeus,
for a second.
Yeah, Zeus crashes for a moment. Poor dude, all alone.
When we go to salute, I'll salute first, and then you would salute, and then I drop mine, and you drop yours, if we're wanting to do the whole Milson thing, and you be the commander, dude.
Okay. I'm fine with that.
The lower ranking salutes first, waits for you, then drops their salute first. Actually, no, you drop yours first, and then I drop mine. Yeah, too tired.
They're over in that cluster of rocks off to our 9 o'clock-ish.
I got you. Right, so I'll wait to... Taco tells us to go. Can you still hear me? I just put myself on whisper.
Yep.
Alright. Oh, hey, the door is actually open.
No idea. And Grumpy just timed out or DC'd.
Yep. Damn.
Oh, the global.
Lions won 24-23. That's hilarious. They were 1-2 against the Eagles, who had won every single game up until now.
I'm trying to see if I see them.
Second game that Lions won.
I want to say they're in that cluster of rocks and trees.
You have patrol That's... around here, right?
There was a patrol, but they took that out.
I see people walking over to my right.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
That patrol's like, on its down slope.
They're being clever now. Cheeky. Tended to be a patrol. Man, even knowing generally where they are, they're tough to spot. That's cool.
I've been able to see them all day, which is kind of funny, because all they've been doing is walking in a straight line.
They're missing it. Head for it. Alright, start
walking. Now let's walk over to the MI. Okay, I think I see one of them.
Yeah. All
right. Oh, I can spool the helo real fast. This takes hopping out for a second.
I have somebody else spool it up. Just that way your guy doesn't run off or spot him and start shooting.
The AI are pretty smart on their engagement ranges. This guy only has an SMG, he shouldn't engage him from all the way over there. Wrong helo.
I don't want him to give it a movement command, because that'll spool it up too, but then it'll actually take off without.
Oh. Well, now it's floating.
He's in it. What happened to me?
It says spooled. It's definitely not spooled.
Whiskey, this is Shepherd 6, send it. A-firm.
How did that chopper go?
Not sure.
It's still lifting. Hang on, I'm gonna fix this.
Выдвигаюсь на позицию.
The pilot just went unconscious. The pilot just bailed out. Oh god. Oh god, he's about to go splat right next to Ghost. And the commander just went splat right in front of Simmons. Oh my god.
What the fuck happened? He must have gotten shot.
The pilot KO'd, and the that's pretty funny. It's that Simmons doesn't even notice the guy fell out.
Solid copy. Request that RTB have them fall back, break contact, and RTB.
Okay, I'm gonna hop in the last dude that's still in the meeting.
The hell's happening?
They collapsed the mosque.
Why is Shibbles saying land or get shot down? I finally noticed the dude.
Zoran, did you see that?
Yeah, I watched him land right in front of him.
It's like, no, I'm talking about the dude that I just took. I was about to hop in a Cessna and they started dumping rounds even though I had the AK on my back.
You're wearing the enemy uniform.
They have a two-man patrol really close to them.
I know, I fitted moving them in. And saw it. I've tried to turn their skill up so they might at least be a challenge, but it's not.
I'm going to take this guy that's on Simmons' flank.
There is a sniper. I'm going to take him.
God, mate.
Did they kill my sniper yet?
Yes. Actually, no, they got exfil.
Damn it.
They basically saw the dude went splat next.
The status is they collapsed the mosque.
I see that. It's kind of a major war crime, I think. Is it? I don't know. Anyway,
Unless hostile forces are holding up in a church, yeah, they're not supposed to hit it. But since there's hostile forces in there...
What the fuck?
Shepherd 6.
I'm so confused as to... the entire air wing is in this one area right now. With the rescued pilot. It's kind of funny.
I'm just curious how I see a Bradley upside down, but otherwise okay.
Because it flipped when they blew up the...
Hey, guys. No, we didn't blow up the mosque. We went in there to kill a tank, and we got blown up sideways.
Yeah, I watched it happen. That Bradley unleashed on that BMP, then the whole thing collapsed.
Well, we killed the tank, and then when it cooked off, it exploded, and that's what did it.
Yeah.
Close enough. Fair enough. All right.
So the other Bradley is still moving. What the fuck?
Yeah, they're trying to tow it right now.
That is hilarious.
Literally upside down turtle mode, and so it'll land on its tracks.
I just flew up. It is on its tracks now.
Command team, y'all want me to stick around here? Okay.
Well, I mean, it's on its tracks now, but now it's exploded.
What is that shit that it like kicked out everywhere? Where'd that come from?
It looked like rounds being shot off.
Apparently, it got exploded. Hey, Hexter, over here.
What the hell did it kick out everywhere? What the fuck is all that?
So, what's going on?
Taking
another MPT?
They're gonna insert us or something, I think.
Well, we have nothing to get inserted to. I mean, our bread is down.
Oh, we can take one of these APCs over there.
Sure.
If you want to drag that one of those fuckers that's left over there, by all means, man, you can drag whatever you want. Boy, will I.
We can drive.
That was cool.
I'm really curious as to what it fucking threw everywhere tonight.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll probably drive.
Hey,
guys,
okay.
Yeah, Scott, that's why I'm not watching it.
Well, our friend is in short, so we gotta take care of it.
Well, she is going down near San Antonio,
I guess I have to, Scott.
What in the ever? Yeah, he has food now. What in the ever?
What is this clusterfuck in San Antonio?
Hey, Stall?
Yeah.
Montana?
Yeah.
Look near Corporal Wretch.
Look near, okay, I'm looking.
What the, you see all the tubes laying around?
What the Jesus?
That was all got knocked out of the other Bradley right before it got destroyed. It was like they were trying to tow it upside down, and all of a sudden all that shit started shooting out of it, and then it blew up. That makes zero
what the
sense.
Hell?
Gotcha.
Made zero sense.
Munitions? Question mark?
Because the Jones is down.
like, the entire 48th is right there with the exception of Wretches down. And there's still enemy armor inside the mosque.
I need to toggle Kilgore as a captive real quick.
Oh yeah, he's civilian.
Exactly.
Come back up, guys.
Okay.
Go for Saracen.
Their mission got scrapped.
What?
The other mission gets scrapped.
A-frame, only vehicles remaining are the one space.
So I did shoot that fucker. So that's where that body came from. It's like, hey, did you shoot some guy that I'm like, dude, my 360 dropped. I am such a freaking scrub, someone shot.
Visual fail.
Oh my god. I'm like, what the?
Так точно. Выполняю. Ясно, приступаем.
I'm coming.
Alright, get some more intel and keep me informed.
Oh, fuck yeah.
I guess
it's be advised, you have two X vehicles leaving the FOB now. They're going
shotgun
to be advancing on San Antonio from the north.
If one of you want to take Gunner, go for it.
I'll go on the other one.
Please coordinate with them on their approach.
Okay, am I controlling the gun?
I think so.
I don't think so.
Two X vehicles approaching San Antonio from the FOB. They are carrying ghosts as well. They are going to infill and assist with the clearance.
Who wants to gun the stolen Humvee with?
Solid copy. Any 48 is next. Copy. Just let them know, y'all should be go ahead and have everybody meet up at the police HQ to push out from our next objective there.
Zoran, you here?
I'm here.
Ready to take the
Kingpin 6, this is Shepherd 6.
Yeah, give me a second.
Request
sit
rep on status of air assets.
Okay, I'm gonna take
enemy MIA, one time Chinook, one time Little Bird with minigun, and I believe
I have this dude. There's a
solid
armor
copy
piece in a shed that hasn't been used yet. You mind if I drive that out and
do it?
Okay.
Go send it.
Hopping in.
Ghost, current rally point is the Black Order Police HQ. From there, you should meet up with Saber units and then organize a sweeping clear of the remaining enemies in the area.
Alright, looks like we're supposed to be RP advised, with sabers at Black Order Police HQ.
In the area of the Black Order Police HQ, approach with extreme caution.
Approach with extreme caution, I was told. Is Black Order, like, friendly? Yeah, never.
You want a drive or you want a gun, no count?
Ясно, приступаем.
Sloan is all by himself.
Uh-roh.
You are about to learn, my friend.
How did Sloaney do that?
He was flanking a dude that I guess I was in. Although,
is he at?
He's San Antonio, Sabretooth.
He's heading back.
He's going back now.
Alright. I guess he gets away with one.
There's a couple of dudes nearby. I'm thinking I'm going to give them city PTSD by flanking them. Where is this dude going? I'll take this dude then.
Are we disembarking?
How did they use two vehicles already?
BMP ambushed them essentially.
I came around the corner and threw a grenade at a bunch of them, took Chris and two others.
I'd be so pissed if I was them.
I don't know if the grenade killed them. I think I came a little short.
We get some more vehicles for them
because
they just lost both. They just drove in and then promptly got blown the fuck up.
Yeah. Alright,
so I'll put some more vehicles down for them then.
Can we put them like somewhere close to town so we can just.
Yep. I'll have Mike infill them. Kingpin 6, this is Shepherd 6, stand by for immediate infill. Hey, Firm, absolutely something going on. Infill some members of the 48th. We have a location with some vehicles for them.
Hey, Firm,
hey, Firm, right one, we'll send location. Hey, Firm, it won't be too enclosed. You should have good range.
Should they have a
BMP
right on
top?
We got another
one. Let me smoke that chopper. What did you say?
Reds just hopped out of the M113 and knocked my dude off with a pistol.
Nice.
After pegging the BMP I was in.
Nice.
Can't tell if that's an AI or a Zeus. I'm going to guess it's a Zeus after I try to hop in. Yeah, that's a Zeus.
Which one?
Do I need to talk to you about vehicle resupply if we're allowed in?
It's in progress. They're setting up a forward location for you guys close, and then they're gonna have the air wing re-infill you so you guys aren't out of the air.
Hey, head for the helo, they're gonna infill you to a forward location with vehicles. Kingpin, be advised that they are Oscar Mike, your pause right now. Location is LZ Denver 33. Say again, LZ Denver 33.
Turn.
I'm impressed they took out a T-72 with a trap vehicle for me.
Boys 360, boys.
They legit took out a T-72.
This is Shepherd 6, send it, Ghost.
With the BMP.
That's nice. Ghost has a casualty. Oh. Oh, I feel bad now.
Got that, be advised. 48 members are currently Oscar Mike to a forward staging point to pick up more vehicles. In the town shortly.
Great. Feel bad.
Interrogative, what is the situation in the town?
Hey, what the hell?
A couple of infantry control a BMP and a T-72? Hang on, please tell me there's an AT, dude. Taking over.
Oh, let him have the toys. Let him have them.
I'm just gonna scare him.
Were you the one who took out the IED, Throck?
I did, because I wanted to let him have it.
Okay, cool. I was just,
you deleted that, dude. I wasn't gonna actually use the AT.
Making sure after you said that it didn't bug out.
It bugged out for like fucking seconds.
Yes.
Yeah.
Dude, fucking A, that's awesome. Dude, fuck it, let him have this one. I'm
Should probably warn the 48 not to fire on that.
Yeah, they're trying to engage him right now, which is kind of funny. I'm gonna take over this machine gun at the intersection down the road from Saber 2.
I see it.
one, sir. Do we have any eyes with Saber 1 or 2?
He walked up on you and put like three rounds of 7.62 into your back. Oh, Jones just rolled into a hornet's nest. And they got Amaracks.
Oh, Jesus.
And it brought down the fucking building. But they're still alive. That's hilarious.
That's what matters.
I'm taking over this dude on the wall on their north side.
Hey, let them give them a break. They've gotten killed four times in a row, dude. Like, let's not piss them off too much. Copy. Viking 6 has transferred to 69.3. Copy that. Relay comms. Let them know to go ahead and cancel last. Why would Chris change his only communication with me? Okay, Christ, I'll switch to 6932 then. Yeah, this is Shepherd 6 checking Chris in on 69.3. Viking 6, this is Shepherd 6, how copy?
Left.
You left?
He left, he's sitting down
in the tree.
Yeah, he disconnected.
Where is he?
Sitting down in infantry HQ.
Oh.
Assuming he had to do something.
Does he still think there's the two?
Ghost, this is Shepherd 6. How copy?
Alright, let's call him.
Log index. Right. Time is it time for index?
It's about 20 minutes.
Alright. I'm gonna clean up the side of town they're not on.
We're rapidly nearing index. You have 5 mics, say again, 5 mics to capture and control the Black Order Police HQ.
Is the police HQ the one with all the dudes still in it?
It's the one with like 5 dudes still in it.
Do we want to have one of the dudes surrender?
Ghost, this is Shepherd 6. Request you coordinate with the Sabres and request that they support you to take the HQ. Be advised, Viking 6 is off net. Say again, Viking 6 is off net. You
and
have
Saber 1
command of Saber units.
Saber 2 and approach police order HQ. Time down. We gotta have better for 5 minutes.
More guys inside this compound to my right.
Those two in a command by 6 or 5.
Arma, that guy couldn't even stand up and defend himself.
Random dude on the
black order should be seen as friendly.
There's one lone op 4 dude. I was gonna take control of him and just walk him up and surrender.
Okay.
Interrogative.
Oh wait, no, he's running away. It looks like.
Request you search and clear the compound for any black order members.
That T-72 that they're driving is on fire.
It'll be.
Next thing you know, ammo rack explosion out of nowhere. The area is clear.
All units, this is Shepard 6. Be advised, you are to gather up any remaining intel or enemy prisoners and RTB. This fucking op has been insane. Can we just take 10 seconds and while they're on their way back and talk about all of the things that happened in this op?
That was incredible.
I'm still very depressed that the first part of my recording got deleted.
So, number one walks into the world's largest shitstorm. Gets completely fucked.
Whatever, man.
God damn it,
Mike. So they get completely fucked, squad wiped, vehicles stolen, have to switch frequencies because the radios get jacked.
Then they come out of it with enemy stolen vehicles.
Ghost goes up, gets intel, then takes out a meeting of terrorist organizations. PJs go rescue a fucking pilot. The whole time, the 48th and the Sabres are pushing through what was literally like the most god-awful fucking set of objectives. Blowing shit up, left and right, airstrikes, strafing, like... a T-72 and a BMP, like, what the fuck?
Hey, don't forget how Ghost took out the terrorist meeting, which was just by happening to wound the pilot enough so that he passed out and crashed. After
that was
he took
a
off.
Very almost mission fail.
The commander fucking the commander bailed and landed right in front of fucking Simmons from like 1500 feet up.
Okay, where are we doing this where are we doing this briefing at, and I'll drag all of the prisoners that we have over there.
Do it.
I think they're just going to RTB in their VICs rather than use their. Oh, I guess they have a tank and a fucking BMD to use next week. get the BMD. I did not realize that's how they all rode on. They are literally just chilling on the top of that thing.
Everything with the exception of what's right next to them cleaned up.
So this will make it into a video eventually.
Alright, go ahead and lift them. Is Jones coming with?
Oh, I'm off net for a minute.
There goes Jones.
I know, love the BMP.
Thing is crazy.
I hear
we're
shots.
We're just gonna sit on it?
Shouldn't be. Unless they're joining the rhino.
I'm gonna assume they're joining the rhino.
So, I personally vote that they get to use those again next week.
Absolutely. Yeah.
That was fun, huh?
Yeah.
That was a very fun night.
I feel like we broke Chris.
I think that's what Mike's seeing right now.
I'm surprised Mike survived.
Actually, yeah.
There needs to be
a lot of people have been having a huge amount of bad luck.
You should. Actually, I gave you the new team speak. Yeah. I gave you the new one, right?
Yes. Alright,
there we go.
Alright. Party hats on, guys. We're in the party hat tonight, that's for sure.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna pop that one dude. Oh, I don't have a red beret. I go get a red beret.
Little red beret. Oh no, wait. Red beret.
What happened to with the grump there?
I don't know. Let's find out.
He just usually has to cut out like that.
He had to go poop.
Yeah. Oh, those are right on the top, right underneath the helmets, or they'll say beret airborne. Or not airborne, aviation, like red.
I just realized I just put down 3 explosive charges in the Black Order Police HQ.
Oh, no, light red. It's, yep, got it.
Hope that's okay.
Oh, that's what I got yelled at. I don't know.
And demons, F, wolves, Anders. Where's Archie at?
He got battle-eyed a second ago, it looked like.
Okay.
Yeah, he did.
All my guys are here. All my guys are here, then.
Alright. Everybody here? Alright. Excellent. So guys, I just want to say congratulations. Great job tonight. By all parts of the unit. As you can see, we have a large number of captured men. That participated in the operation against us, they will surely be questioned and interrogated for any intel that we have. That being said, I just want to run over very quickly the events of the op tonight so everyone understands just how incredible tonight was. So, very briefly, Saber 1 hit a objective, kind of charged in, and had some tough times.
I think you're whispering.
Right on. Oh, can anyone hear me now?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah.
All right. So, sorry about that, guys. Great job tonight. As I was saying, I just wanted to jump in really quickly and briefly go over all of the events of tonight. We'll debrief in more detail in a second. But for everyone, tonight was an insane night for us. We had, at one time, Saber 1 charging into an objective, hitting some difficulties and getting wiped, as well as a vehicle being stolen with the radio, being hijacked, blocking out communications on 69.0, forcing us to change frequency. We then had a situation where we had to go in, had a POW, we rescued him. We lost vehicles many, many times. Ghost was tasked with several missions that they accomplished. He rescued a American pilot that had been captured on a previous mission, charged into a city and liberated it against a numerically superior enemy, taking severe casualties but also inflicting severe casualties, and we came out of it with some captured enemy material as well. This all happened over the course of a couple of hours. To the 48th, the men who joined us tonight, thank you very much. I don't think that we could have been nearly as successful without the vehicle and armor support that you guys have provided. It was critical to the success of the mission tonight, so thank you guys very, very much. To the Sabres, great job persevering and overcoming against some pretty incredible odds. And to the Air Wing, outstanding work tonight, guys. Moving people back and forth, providing fire support and serving as comm relays and you know, doing your own missions, guys. You guys were outstanding tonight. In very stretched circumstances. I know you guys didn't have the numbers you were used to having, so you guys really had to improvise tonight, and that showed great flexibility and adaptability. So great job to you guys. Ghost, you guys, as always, did excellent. So great props to all of you guys. All right, I will pass it off to Lieutenant Colonel Throck for the overall deployment debrief.
Sorry. That was... Well, I said it was going to be intense, and it turned out to be hyper-intense. And so
Rock, over
the
whispering.
Course of the... Say again?
Rock, you're on whispering.
Oh, God damn it.
Everyone just checking.
There we go. All right. So I said it was going to be intense, and it turned out to be hyper-intense. First of all, I want to just double the congratulations. There was, I think, one major misstep at the beginning of the app that caused a great amount of joy for us Zeuses. We had our first squad wipe in a good long time. It used to be a much more common occurrence, so you shouldn't feel bad about it. It happens. Our overall KIA tonight was 14. It's our highest to date, most primarily around the beginning of the mission. You guys were actually able to get pretty cleanly through the city itself once you got in there with limited casualties, which is great. However, our loss of material was relatively significant with the loss of a number of Humvees, APCs, and other vehicles. So that will be reflected in future operations going forward. We did, however, capture some incredibly critical intelligence that will inform the next mission in a really positive way, I think. Overall, good job against incredible odds.
All right, thank you, Lieutenant Colonel Throck. All right, so very quickly, we'll run through the debrief. Since Chris is not here, we'll just go to the staff sergeant. So starting with Saber 1.
It was an entire fucking rollercoaster last one tonight with that squad wipe. Kind of did a no-fucks-given charge at our first objective and got punished really hard for that. Had a POW situation. Luckily, we managed to save them instead of last time I saw a POW situation and dropped some bombs on them, which is good. After that, kind of normal going on back and forth. Comms were a little fucked up because, you know, kept getting compromised. We fixed that issue. Got into the city. It was a little hectic. Couldn't reach the 48th when they needed medical assistance, but S2 was there to aid them, I believe. Not 100% sure. Then S2 needed our help while we were slowly moving and still clearing out the city. And conveniently, a PMD roll up on us, and while we were clearing out a construction building, we had the height advantage, so they couldn't really shoot at us so well. We disabled it, shot him, shot the disembarks, and ran up to him. Oh, hey, we can take this. So that's one enemy armor that we captured and took. S2 needed help, and we were looking at this T-72 that was just chilling there. Didn't notice us from the back. So we rolled up on it, unaware if it was disabled or, you know, still active. So with the BMP, or BMD, rolled up on it behind it, had one guy run out and check it out, see if anyone's in it. As soon as he got next to it, I told the guy who was running out, we're going to do a broken arrow situation as soon as they see the turret turn. Turret started turning, so obviously we just shot it with the BMP with the tow missile on top. That disabled it. We killed the disembarks. We managed to get our guy that we broken arrowed up pretty quickly and easily. And we had to see T-72. Came in, saved S2, rolled into the Black Order, and mission end.
All right, excellent. Thank you. busy Sorry. Night for Saber 1. Wow. Saber 2.
Templar here. Took over for Steven. Definitely some sticky situations. Had a great and fun night. Big shout out to the Saber 1. Really helped us out a lot. Much it, only one KIA, so pretty proud of that.
Who is your KIA?
Bog.
Oh yeah, I got him.
All right. Go to the visitors, the 48th, First Lieutenant Jones.
Yeah. So, I'd like to apologize. We probably cost the military like 10 million today in vehicles. I've got to say, wasn't obviously the best week for us. This is probably some of the hardest terrain I've ever had to take vehicles into, the like the very rugged hills and the, then into the dense city. I think my guys did really well, especially with the like the lot of confusion of like turning the corner and never knowing if you're gonna get an RPG or a T-72 around the corner. It was a great mission, like especially from our guys' perspective. One thing that I did feel maybe can be improved between us is radios, because a lot of the time, like you guys were switching radio things, obviously because you had like radios and stolen, but we quite often were getting left behind on the old channels, so we weren't aware of those updates. After a while, we kind of switched on and figured it out after speaking to people. But thank you again, and thanks for having us.
Yep, so definitely something for us to work on there, I think, in terms of the radio communications. I think we were a little unprepared for that tonight. I think that was revealed in that situation. So we'll definitely have to work on that in our communication. But despite the financial cost to the taxpayers, because, you know, they're really the ones that are going to have to pay for it, I think that you guys' services tonight were well-rendered and well-appreciated. To the Air Wing.
Alright, so, I should be on yelling. First off, I want to thank, Sanders, being the fixed wing up there. I know it could get lonesome up there by yourself. Really did appreciate you coming in, laying down some fire. I know, when you talked to 48 guys on the long range, and they said, well, that T-72 just took out our vehicle last time, so just go ahead and smoke it. I'm pretty sure we all could breathe a sigh of relief if you were up there. That was pretty interesting. Also, note to Sanders, if anyone ever tells me that there's an enemy jeep behind me, and I go, no, that's not possible, you just go ahead and shoot me with the enemy jeep in the beginning.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. No, our PJs did a lot of work today. We tried to get the Sabres. We really, really wish we could have got the Saber 1. We just didn't get there. We'll work on that. Probably it was just circumstances. I know we tried our damnedest dudes to get to you, but we didn't. But our PJs did a great job. They did a two-man team, went in, infiltrated a town. We stole an MI-8, sort of. I mean, we did steal it. Captured prisoner, rescued a POW, did a bunch of gun runs, played logistics telephone, actually moved logistics. Yeah, we did a lot. I mean, that's all I got. And thanks for everyone for showing up. Oh, and if Chris was here, I'd want to thank him, too, for handling radio comms. It got really weird there, and he was definitely really good to liaise to on the ground. And thank you, Alter, for joining us as well in the Air Wing.
Right. And then, Ghost, we'll go ahead and give you guys last say.
Good mission. We got a new guy, Scott. He joined us from the mission team, so today was his first operation as a Ghost member. He did really well as a communications sergeant. He got some help from Archie, who was a relay at one point for us, and that was really critical, so... hats off to him for helping us out with that. Rest of the mission was pretty good, pretty standard for what we do, and yeah.
Cool. All right. So, anything else? Anyone else have anything to add to this, real quick?
I have a question.
Is it an appropriate question?
Yes, it is. Are all of the F-16s at base meant to be trainer aircraft? Because every single one of them is a dual-seater trainer aircraft.
Yeah, we could fix that later. We'll fix that later.
Okay. These were requested, and so that's what I had put down.
All right.
Yeah, that was
incorrect.
I'll look into it.
Okay.
All right. Cool. So that is all that we have tonight then, guys. Question. Any first-timers tonight?
Me.
Yeah, 48 has
spawned
one.
Up.
Okay.
Yeah, Sanders, let him come up.
Sanders, yeah.
You guys come up.
Anybody whose first time it was tonight, go ahead and come up.
Zephyr Sanders, come stand up by us.
Go ahead and line up in front of the front line here, facing the rest of the unit.